Hey everybody, it's Big Joe Henry. Are you looking for something to do this weekend? We've got a complete list of fun things to do right here in the great Garden State. You gotta check it out. Tonight I'm gonna be at Hooters in Princeton, yeah, in Lawrenceville. We're gonna have a great time. I'll be with the Hooters girls. It's March Madness. We'll have wings, all kinds of fun things to do. Come on out. I'll be broadcasting from 7 to 11, a special time tonight. Have some fun with us. Saturday, it's John McPhee's Pine Barrens Today. Yes, right, you take a small group driving tour through the Pine Barrens to revisit the places made famous by author and journalist John McPhee. That's fun, like fun. Also this Saturday, you can take the family to the award-winning production of Dr. Seuss's Cat in the Hat. That's up at the New Jersey Performing Arts Center. That's in Newark. And you can hunt for Easter eggs this weekend at the Oasis Family Farm. That's in Robbinsville. Happens on Sunday. You can visit the Hearth Furnishing Showcase at Pete's Field in West Hampton, where you can learn about colonial-era cooking. I love cooking, and I love to cook colonials. It's great. As always, scroll down in the post for more information about these events. See who's playing in Asbury Park this weekend. That's a big thing of going on. Plus, we've got tons of other great events, all organized by county because we do it easy for you. You're bound to find something fun near you. Come and join us. Have a great weekend, New Jersey. Get out there, have some fun, and join me. I'll see you out there on the road. We love you.